This is Devin Steiner, manager of athletic communications.
I'm joined with members of the men's golf team. On the left, we got head coach Joe Hatch, and on the right, redshirt junior Ryan Kauppila. Coach, we'll start with you. You guys competed at Northwood over the weekend. Share your thoughts on the tournament and how the guys did.
It was a good tournament. Golf course was really good that we played on, really fair. We started off, the conditions were tough, windy. I think our first score was good. I was hopeful that we would kind of manage our game a little bit differently because the golf course played very different from our practice round to our first round. And then it just proved to be really hard for us. So we kind of slid backwards. But that first round and kind of midway through our second round gave me a better taste of kind of what our team is moving towards. And then we regressed a little bit. But it's nice to see some glimmer of hope and kind of what we should be as a team.
And talk about Ryan and the impact he's had on the team this year so far for you.
Our team really kind of goes by way of Ryan, to be honest with you. He's our captain. He's our best player. He's a definitely lead by example guy, so he's made a tremendous impact on our team. He sets the tone just about every day in practice or when we compete. He's a very business first kind of guy, wants to show up, grind, work really hard. So he's made a tremendous impact on our team, and if you were to just watch a team practice for us, you could see all five of our freshmen just kind of watching what Ryan does and some of our upperclassmen. So they're definitely soaking it all in and learning how to get to his level, hopefully.
And this weekend you're competing in the Wayne State Motor City Invitational, and you're gonna play at the TPC Michigan Golf Course. What can you tell us about the course and maybe some of the teams that are competing in the tournament?
Another strong field. This is a 36-hole tournament instead of 54 like we came back from Northwood's event. So we got to get off to a fast start. Golf course is a really good golf course. It's definitely pretty penal. If you start missing your golf ball in the wrong spots, you're going to shoot a high score. So we're really going to pay attention in our practice round, steer our kids around, make sure they know where to miss, help them manage their game, avoid those big numbers, and make sure that we post a good score.
What does the team need to improve on moving forward?
I think that's a really good question. I think Ryan and I actually ironically talk about this a lot. I think we're doing all the right things. We just need to stay really patient and hungry. We need to show up every day and grind and work really hard. So the analogy that Ryan and I use is, it's like if you're chipping away at this big boulder in front of you. You're not gonna immediately break this thing in half. Probably not today, maybe not tomorrow. But you keep chipping away at this thing, one at a time. Eventually that thing's gonna crack and break. So that's what we need to do. We just need to keep going with our process. Our program's in a good spot that way. We need to keep working, and pretty soon the results will start to follow.
And Ryan, for you, you redshirted last season, so you're back on the golf course this year. How does that feel for you?
It's just fun to be out there competing with the guys, the teammates, and with and against other schools. I think that's what I missed the most about last season, but I'm happy to be back out there this year.
What were you able to work on the most or improve on in your game while you redshirted last year?
Golf game, I improved my putting, but I guess bigger picture, I improved on my time management skills, being able to balance work, school, and practice, as well as living away from home.
Do you have any personal goals for the rest of the season that you have in mind?
For the rest of the season, I'd like to play better. I was hoping to win a tournament by now, but that hasn't really accumulated, so that's still my main priority. And as a team, I'd like to finish top three.
And you and Ryan Tenbrink, you guys are averaging just one stroke away from each other. Does that create any competition for you guys going to tournaments? Do you guys talk about that at all?
We don't really talk about it, but we definitely know that we're pretty close in scoring average. I'd say there's more competition between me and him at our practices. I know he's a very good chipper, has a really good short game, so I like to play him in like a mini competition one-on-one to try and get better.
Yeah. And last question for you, kind of a fun one here.
What do you think you could do a better round with on 18 holes, a bag full of left-handed clubs or a bag with only one right-handed club of your choice?
I feel like I'd be better off with just a right-handed 5-iron than a bag full of left-handed clubs.
Think you could chip with a 5-iron?
I think I could chip and putt with a 5-iron. I'm not sure I could hit it on the golf course with a left-handed club.
All right, thanks for joining me, guys, and best of luck this weekend.